Helen from the Royal Astronomical Society, and I'm here with Sylvia Kowalik, who's been working on the Juno data. So what is it that you do with the data, Sylvia?
I image Jupiter as an amateur astronomer from my balcony and my home, and I measure all the features that are visible and try to get wind systems. I try to detect changes on the visible things like merging or growing and slowing down. And it's very exciting to see the difference each week.
Yeah. So are you particularly interested in Jupiter? What did you do in astronomy before this?
I'm planetary imager since 20 years. And it's a great pleasure to me to give my data to all people who are interested in.
So what's your favorite planet?
Jupiter.
Jupiter. We've been hearing that a lot, funnily enough. Wow, okay. And then you're going to continue to do this throughout the Juno mission?
Yes.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much, Sylvia. It's been a pleasure talking to you. So I'm Helen, and see you in the next video.